Alright guys, welcome to the stream. We were picking up where we left off last time, on to chapter 7 at the beginning of the castle. We are doing the professional playthrough, trying to go for the A rank, which is completing the game in under 7 hours. So, we'll go ahead and get started.
You guys still around?
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
So my goal is to try to finish this in about 2.5 hours. Right now, I believe we're at 1.5 hours. So if we can get this done with 3 hours of game time, 3.5 hours of game time, I'll be happy with that.
Some new goods that might interest you.
All right, so I don't. Welcome. There's really nothing I need to do right now.
Welcome. See how that feels, mate.
So I'm gonna stick with these
like
basic weapons.
Notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
I am gonna put the crooked butterfly up. So store that away. I'm not really sure which one I want to use. For now, I'm gonna just leave that alone. For now, I'm gonna repair my
shit. Welcome. Got some rare things on. Good luck to you, stranger.
All right, so I can upgrade this more, but for now I'm just gonna leave it alone.
Now.
I don't really need to look at that.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I do want to try to collect as much items and stuff as I can, but I also don't want to spend too much time. I have a separate game going on in the background that I'm doing off stream that I am trying to do 100% run, collect every item and treasure and stuff like that, but this is definitely not going to be that. Because I don't have myself on a time frame for that game, that playthrough. This one. Oh, come
Ashley.
On.
Thanks.
You okay?
Yeah.
Not off to the best start. Okay. Let's go ahead and just restart that. Jesus Christ. So you have to... I learned this in the last playthrough. You have to... go to the main menu to restart your save. Otherwise, if you just reload it...
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it.
The time doesn't reset. The timer keeps continuing. We definitely don't want that. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with them this time.
What are they?
They really made that Plaga's head fucking terrifying in this game. You know what's funny is that they made that more terrifying, and then some of the other shit just looks more creepy. But they kind of like downgraded the regenerators.
Muerte.
Get your fucking bald head out here. Anyway, yeah, I have a second gameplay going on that I'm doing on assisted, just kind of running through the game, learning where all the treasures and everything is at. It'd be nice if my gun shot where the fuck I was aiming. Oh my god. Where the fuck is it shooting from? Okay, don't shoot me then.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Since I didn't talk to the fucking merchant, my knife and armor.
I'm coming for
is
you.
Not repaired. Alright, let's get up here. You fucking dumbass. Come on, pick her up. Pick her up.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
How is my bullet going all the way over to the fucking left? I get the point, man. Let's go. Where's that last one at? I don't know how to treasure map do I?
Firing again.
All right.
That went well.
A little warning next time.
I guess it went as well as it could have. Oh, I'm missing the last blue medallion. I don't know where the fuck it's at. I can't remember. Oh well.
Look at this place.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. All kinds of treats. In for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger?
I do want to get 30, so whenever I unlock the Chicago Sweeper, I can upgrade it all the way, or get the exclusive without needing to upgrade it all the way.
See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your... You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested, it's got a selection of good things on sale. Come back anytime.
All right. So I got the treasure map. Where's it at? Oh, fuck it. It's not that big of a deal.
A most warm welcome.
Alright, what am I at? 8 minutes?
Present for you.
Demonios!
I gotta change that to hold instead of tap. Is that it? I felt like there was more people in here.
You okay?
Fine.
Hey, I gotta check something real quick. We're on chapter what, 7? I'm trying to also collect all the little statues that I missed. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to get. I might have missed them earlier. I'm not really sure. I think I got like 12 out of 16. What am I doing? I forget.
If we can get her onto the other side. I need you to open it from the other side.
That's locked. What the? Oh, I thought she jumped. Okay, never mind.
It's open.
I owe you one.
I hear the little fucker swinging. Oh, there it is. And I'm bad at finding those.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Alright, this is gonna be a fun fight.
Down here or something?
Yeah, I need to fucking skip those. I've always got some speed. Did it. Oh, come on. I took a little bit too much damage there, but it's okay. I don't even think I needed to kill him, but whatever. I do want to save, the ammo for this, for Salazar.
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
We've already got the one in here.
It's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
All right, I cannot remember. The
won't
thing.
Budge.
I thought there was a fucking,
like it's telling some kind of...
Oh, here it is. Bloody sword would be this one, right? This one would be the rusted. This one would be the golden. Iron.
Oh, I guess you were right.
Of course I was.
Circled around. Leon!
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
As if.
Guess I don't really need to be wasting time picking up treasure, but I like money. It's not gonna take up too much time, I don't think.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
Where are you, my mother?
What do you mean, where am I going? Just follow me. Alright, we're coming up to the fucking water room.
Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects Princess Fair.
Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh wait, I went the wrong fucking way. Whoops. This way. This will be fun. Where's that archer at?
Hey, wait, Leon!
Oh, flashbang, right? Yeah. Let's go this way, Ashley.
Ashley! You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oof.
Gina, I knew it.
Come on, fuck off.
This should do the trick.
All right. So far, so good. This is kind of the easy part, though. I think the water room is definitely pretty well reimagined. I'm still a hater though. Oh! Hey, buddy! Fuck off!
Son of a bitch.
thought I had my pistol out. Whoops. Bro, really? Bro. Obsessed with me. Alright, let me run around and collect everything I fucking missed.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think I'm gonna put the case on that gives me more handgun ammo. I mean, I do need the money, but I got 3 maxed out weapons. I think I'll be okay. I think I'm actually gonna max out the Killer 7 instead of the Broken Butterfly in this game. I'm interested in the Killer 7 because of the laser sight. Seems like laser sights in this game are really important. Only a few pistols, and only, you can only put the laser sight on a few pistols, and the Killer 7 is the only Magnum with one, so. And plus, the fucking bloom on the Magnum is atrocious. Like, it is terrible. Like, you're gonna have the most powerful handgun in the game, and just, I don't like it. As a matter of fact, one of my biggest complaints with this game is the bloom in general. Doing this with Ashley's armor probably would have been a better idea. I think if I don't succeed in doing this in 7 hours, I probably will have to get Ashley's armor and try again.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Out of the way.
Damn. Fuck.
Hang on. I've got you.
Was it too bad?
Okay, get back here.
All right, let's get the fuck out. Yeah.
I'm all right. Don't worry.
Oh, there's a fucking this thing.
Come on.
Okay.
Looks like the right place.
Alright, I'm gonna go fishing for a minute, get some health restoration going on. There's nothing back here, is there? I think I did that last time too.
Having a rough day. Welcome! Got a selection,
you know,
of good.
Buying the influencer probably would have done me more.
That cash in your pocket
would have helped me out
life.
More than buying the fucking upgrades for the shotgun.
I'll buy almost anything.
I mean, I don't think I have enough for.
Come.
So finally, can get. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. So I can get 100,000 for that. See, I don't feel like you get more money for the same color over and over and over again.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price.
So that's 200,000.
That's our choice to make.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get enough for 2 million.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Got a selection of good things on,
come on
sales.
Hang on, my cat's in my fucking lap.
What's that?
Alright, so I don't think the Infinite Launcher is going to be something we're going to get. Oh yeah, I meant to take a look at one more thing. Buying the Killer 7, 77,000. I'm going to sell the Broken Butterfly for 21.
Thank you.
Buy the Killer 7 for 77.
Honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
Don't disagree with that.
Give that the care.
And I'm gonna upgrade the Killer 7.
Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Come back anytime.
Alright, so now I think we're gonna be good on guns. This is the weapons that I have right now is gonna carry me throughout the game. I probably will upgrade my TMP though. I might have should have saved the game.
Sorry to interrupt.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Okay, that was a lot of people to kill. Oh yeah, I meant to change my case over. I didn't do that, did I? Oh, no, leave me alone. That hurt. Oh, yeah, I forget that you could do that. Oh well. Alright, come back the way we came. Hang up the lantern and get the fuck out of here. I don't need to go that way. Yes I do. Never mind.
Won't open.
Okay, I missed something over there completely. I mean, what was the fucking point of that?
This is messed up. Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Why am I so bad at fucking finding these? It's up there in the air somewhere. One more, where the fuck is it? I'm hoping 7 hours is enough of a cushion for me to not really 100% know what the fuck I'm doing all the time. Alright, so that's a square shield. It doesn't need to be that one, I don't think. I think it needs to be this one. This one just needs to be that, and this one. Okay, there we go.
That should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Man, these new guys are terrible.
Oh, breaks off. Welcome, Wilden. What can I? Good luck to you, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Admitting you once was enough.
That didn't do anything. Hang on. There's supposedly a skip right here. I don't know if I can do it or not, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
There you go.
Oh, it worked. Let's get the fuck out of there. Ah, fuck. Welcome to the stream, Emily and Magnum Killer. Doing well, how about you? Excited to complete the game on Pro 2. Not well, probably not today, but you know, next couple streams.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Okay, that hit me. Dude has a fucking reach. No, I don't really plan on doing the webcam today or the next time I stream professional. Bro, are you fucking... Get off my fucking ass. fuck. Hang on, I'm gonna read that in a second. I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing.
Yes. Cannon. Hope it works.
If I had an infinite launcher, this wouldn't be an issue at all. I haven't played the game off stream on Pro yet. This is actually my first time playing it on Pro. I do have a game that I'm playing off Pro on Assistant, but that is... But that is just, I'm trying to like do a little bit, like a 100% playthrough where I'm trying to collect all the treasure and stuff.
Adios, son of a bitch.
I was gonna do Pro off stream, but fuck it. I thought I might as well just do it on stream. So this is basically my first playthrough on Pro. And I'm trying to not just do it just, you know, a playthrough on Pro. I'm trying to do a playthrough on Pro in under 7 hours so I can unlock the Chicago Sweeper. Yeah, I did say I was going to play it off stream first, but... And I did start playing it off stream for about an hour, and then I just decided I'll just stream it. This is definitely far from a quote-unquote professional walkthrough like I've done for 4 and 5, but this is just, I'm just playing through it. Eventually I will do a walkthrough, but not until I know what the hell I'm doing. I'm still learning the game. This game, there's a lot to learn, you know. Can't just jump into it knowing everything from Resident Evil 4. You gotta kind of, I mean, you gotta learn it all over again.
I can't believe that guy.
I'm just hoping I don't not get it on the first try. It kind of sucked to title this Unlocking the Chicago Sweeper and then not actually unlock the Chicago Sweeper, but we'll see what happens. Now, I don't know if I want to have the... So I'm not really sure if I want to upgrade this all the way or upgrade the TMP all the way. This is probably gonna suck. Damn. Dude got fucking floored.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered.
You don't have to do all that, I promise. Alright, I'll see you next time, Magnum.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Alright, so I think last fucking flag is right over here, yeah. And we should be done.
Ashley, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Now we can finally get. out of this maze.
Yep, let's get out of here. Out of here.
Ballroom must be this way.
These are...
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember... which way is the best way? Yeah, whatever. We gotta fight the fucking people one way or the other. That saves us a lot of heartache. Alright, one room down, one more to go. This room is the night room. And do I have a flashbang? Yes, I do. Where the fuck is that thing at? I hear it. I gotta sit here. She's gotta sit over here somewhere. I think it's the same.
Ashley.
Okay. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. Where are the rest of the rats at? Getting an S+ on here is gonna suck.
You don't get carsick or anything, do you?
15 saves, that's one per chapter pretty much.
I think we made it.
Oh yeah, I didn't need to come back this way, did I?
Oh, it's back here.
Come on.
Got it. We're here.
Whoops. Wasted a little bit of time.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my
taste. Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley! Stay up there!
Okay, be careful! Leon! The armor!
Come on, you can't be serious!
Oh no. So blue fire, okay. Didn't know if that hurt him or not.
Get away from Leon!
Ashley, it's okay. Just stay sick.
Bro. Jesus Christ. Making me do it to all of them. Oh, fuck!
Go to hell, you rusty piece of shit!
Alright. Finally.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Nighty night.
That's a lot of spinals.
Trick.
You don't think they're gonna, do you?
All right, so that's all of them. Now we get to play as Ashley. Alright. Saves me a little bit of time.
What's that noise?
They weren't happy about that, I guess. I hate this part. This would have been so much easier with the knight armor. Fucking stressful. It's a big bitch. Alright, you can come on down here now. How the hell am I supposed to get past them if they're just gonna stand right there? Don't hit me.
Almost there. Leon.
All right, I'll be back in a couple minutes. Alright, I gotta turn the AC up. It's fucking hot as hell in my room.
Same as ever.
Did I get all the blue medallions? I don't see any over here. I don't need to go that way. I am not gonna go down there and fight him. Oh boy.
Fucking monsters.
Is it locked? Yeah, it's locked.
Next.
I want to try to complete the rest of the castle in like an hour and a half, I think. I think it's doable. Truthfully, I'm not really sure. Basically, I want to get out of here with about 4 hours on my timer, so it gives me 3 hours to complete the island. Are you kidding me? What? Oh my god. I'm gonna go upgrade some shit real quick.
Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, stranger. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves.
Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna keep on with the,
See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of-
Don't get yourself killed now!
I keep on with the MP5. It's a new weapon, might as well just give it a good testing. The penetration seems like it'd probably be useful for the Novistadors. Alright, I'm gonna have to take my time with these guys, I guess. I can't just rush through it. I gotta kill them all.
Wow, Lord. You are really slacking on your pest control.
Well, luckily they're not that strong. Alright, that was a lot easier than to just try to run through them.
They keep coming.
Oh, fuck me. Well, I guess it's a good thing it got dropped off so I can pick this up. Bro, if you don't get that off my ass. Now please go up the fucking ladder. Yeah, they're just fucking spawning in. I got one more fucking lever to go.
They keep coming.
Kind of goes back to the whole, maybe I should have learned the game a little bit more before I try a challenge like this, but you know what, fuck it. I think we can get it. If I can get the castle in 4 hours, I don't think I'm going to have much of an issue with completing the island in 3. Oh shit. I'm sure as hell gonna have to get several playthroughs under my belt before I go for the S plus. Is there not a typewriter anywhere? Awesome. I'm off to an amazing start. Like, just a fucking phenomenal start. Oh my god. Keep fucking them up. All right, fuck those guys.
There you go.
That wasn't too terrible. Welcome to the stream. You love this game so much. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Struggling a little bit. Kind of on the struggle bus right now, but I think I'll do okay. Or I did okay. Used up too much health, but I kind of panicked a little bit. Because I forgot this room is up next, and I haven't saved in a minute. But this Killer 7 is really nice. I'm enjoying it. It's not maxed out, but the power is maxed out. I just need to get that critical. And now I'm pretty sure I'm about to fight Verdugo, but I am going to skip him. Maybe. I don't know. I might be able to kill him with the Magnum.
Gave up the ghost, huh? Talk about sticking the landing.
Yeah. Still haven't had a save in a while. god. Got a fish for free. Ooh, another one. I don't really need the crown. Well, I mean, I'll take it, but...
give me a break.
I know this game is going to give me a fucking option to save. Alright. So with the crown, I can put in this, this. I need an emerald.
Something new for you? Anything else I can help you with?
I could get that, but I don't really know.
A deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves, mate. We're starting combat anytime.
Unfortunately, the Resident Evil 4 cheese doesn't work where you can just upgrade the capacity and get your ammo topped off. Alright, so I don't think it'd be wise to fight Verdugo.
Something wrong with the power?
But I'm gonna try. I don't know, I just feel like he's gonna put me in a bad spot with Salazar. Or if I die, I don't know, I don't have a whole lot of money. Let's say I could buy the rocket launcher. I thought there was items in here, I guess not. I can't go in there? What the fuck? Did I get backtracked? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
Or by the time I get to Salazar, I can probably afford the rocket launcher then. Shit.
You. You're Ramon's lapdog.
I'm off to a fucking great start. Can I just walk by you, please? At all? Fuck. Where the fuck did he go?
What's your move?
Yeah, I'm just redoing that.
Welcome. I got something.
I don't
new?
Think I would have enough money.
Try your hand at a new gun, stranger. Might save your life. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Don't get yourself killed now.
I'll definitely have enough money for a rocket launcher with Salazar, but I don't know if it's going to just take one rocket or if it's going to take one rocket plus a bunch of other shit. Oh well, my goal is to try to get through this as quickly as possible, so I don't really care how much money I spend. Don't really want to dump all the magnum ammo into this guy, but I don't know. I also just don't feel like 8 shots is gonna be enough to kill him. Come on, buddy.
You're Ramon's lapdog.
Four shots, half my magnum. I don't know. I might be able to kill him.
Your move.
I love it when I fucking miss.
How's that? It's different, huh?
Well, whoa, back up, buddy. This man is just eating the fucking bullets. At this point, I've already used up so much fucking ammo, I'm gonna have to kill him. Are you fucking serious? All right, I'm just gonna die. Oh. Or I'll kill him.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
To your master. Honestly, I kind of gave up. Honestly, I wasn't expecting to actually fucking kill him. Oh well. Too much resources. Damon, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Yeah, I'm a hardcore playthrough. I just fucking ran past him. So I'm probably gonna have to buy the RPG for Salazar for sure, and then save my Magnum for the other bosses on the island. Super happy with the amount of shit that I used.
Why help me though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Where am I at? I'm at 3 hours.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
All right, so I can put the last gemstone in this, get 100k. I don't have any more of those.
Welcome. Good luck to you, stranger.
I am gonna buy first aid to kind of make up for.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
For the one that I used earlier, and I don't really need money right now.
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Let me see. I know that's not gonna do anything, so I'm just. I'm just gonna chill on the inventory that I got now. how is the difficulty of this game compared to OG? This game's a lot harder.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
But,
Umbrella's done for.
It's also just a new game. I feel like once I get used to it, it might be a little easier. But
I just want to feel good about myself.
So I wonder if I know you need an RPG for this skip, but can I do it with a heavy grenade? No.
Hey, since when was this a dead end?
Let me just reload that save so I can get that fucking grenade back. Yeah, I find this game a little bit more difficult.
Why help me though? What's in it for you?
No need to- Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you, stranger. Ooh, I had pleasant travel.
I need to save
Welcome.
A little bit, but I am going to go ahead and upgrade
We're
that.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Up Dazzle all the way. All right. I'm happy with the way that is for now.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
I'm not really sure. It does look like the attach case is a little bit bigger.
You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question.
But
what are you
something
after?
A lot of things are like only take up one spot myself. Instead of two spots, like some of the grenades and stuff like that.
Or something like that. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
I do want to explore some of the comparisons between OG and this one, but I just want to get a couple more games under my belt before I do something like that.
Out of the way.
Alright, we got two chainsaw motherfuckers on me. I ain't gonna lie, I kinda forgot about the chainsaw Bella's sister up here and it spooked the shit out of me. No! Come on, guys. Oh, did that kill me? Ooh, boy, I didn't know I was that fucking low in health. Bro, can you fucking stop throwing that shit at me? I think we'll be okay. Molotovs are 10 times worse than the dynamite. Oh, I killed myself. I just turned into paste. Whoops. Alright. So I said this at the beginning of the stream, and this is the first time I've died, but whenever you die, you have to go back to the main menu to reload, or else it continues the timer. So, unfortunately, I gotta go all the way back here. But we're back down to 3 hours.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you? No.
I made that mistake in my first stream. So
I need to be suspicious.
Welcome.
Probably like an extra 10 minutes added on to that didn't need to be there.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. Ah, I'll buy. I don't come back anytime.
So there is a skip up here where that TNT rock is. If you have an RPG, you could just shoot that, but I don't have the infinite launcher, and I really don't want to spend 160 grand just for a 15-minute skip. Now, whenever you do the 5.5 hour S plus, you might be a little bit more important. Because we're at 3 hours, we got 4 more hours to complete the game. I think we could definitely do that. But 5.5 hours is not a lot of time. But I'm going to do the same thing. We're just going to run through, open up the bridge. No, what the fuck? Alright, that was stupid. I tried to jump over the fucking fence and I just stood there and got chainsawed in the back. That was horse shit, but okay.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
Welcome. I've got something new for you. Thank God.
Don't get yourself
welcome. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Try that on for size. Come back anytime.
Oh, I thought I had more than that, but okay. Oh well. Alright, let's not restart this time.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? And that's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself.
What's my the best overall gun for something me? Like well, my go-to right now is Red 9, but I don't like the Bloom in Resident Evil 4, the Resident Evil 4 remake, so I actually prefer the weapons with the laser sight, so that would be the SG or the 5.7 or the Sentinel 9. Whatever it is, but on my other playthrough that I'm doing right now, kind of simultaneously as this one, I'm using the SG-09, and I'm enjoying that weapon a lot. You can even use the laser sight for the Blacktail, which I find very disappointing. But... oh my god. But I haven't used a Blacktail too much. Right now, the loadout that I have, other than the MP5, I'm still kind of learning that weapon. The loadout that I have right now is kind of like the all-star loadout for me. The Red Nine, the Striker, and the Stingray.
Why help me, though?
I forgot you could just send the storage like that.
What's in it for you?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on.
Good luck to you, stranger.
See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Thank you. This kind of work is about finesse. Stocking up one. Come back anytime.
A little hard for me to put my.
And I'm liking the Killer 7 more than the Broken Butterfly 2 because of the laser sight. The Killer 7 has that built-in laser sight. The Broken Butterfly has incredible fucking bullet spread, so. You know, with a gun that you want to be very careful with your ammo, with, you don't want to be missing shots that you shouldn't have missed. And that's just kind of like my peeve with that Bloom, is I'll have my crosshair right on them and I'll still miss.
Looks like we've got company.
And I get kind of the reason why they did that, so the laser sight actually serves a purpose and it's not just a cosmetic thing. However, I think they could have made it to where maybe every weapon had the option to put it on, but also it kind of creates weapon variability that Resident Evil 4 OG didn't really have. Because in Resident Evil 4 OG, we all just kind of use the same few weapons, didn't we? God damn it. What the fuck was that? That dude is just throwing his dynamite. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's done.
Stay down.
Ah, fuck. Ooh-wee. Are you okay, Luis? That looks like that fucking hurt.
One down.
Alright, let me go collect everything real quick. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Release. The laser sight in this game makes you don't have weapon bloom. It gives your weapons pinpoint accuracy pretty much. It's incredibly useful. I think it's probably, now I can't say this for certain, this is just me thinking out loud, I think it's going to make the SG-09 probably the best weapon in the game, because the SG-09 is similar to the Silver Ghost in Resident Evil 4, where it's not strong, but it has a insane critical hit percentage whenever you have it exclusive. So the combination of pinpoint accuracy with the laser sight and the critical hit percentage that it has over everything else, it's just going to be, it's going to be overpowered, or not overpowered, but optimal. I think, you know, instead of just kind of running any gun with the laser sight pinpoint accuracy like the Red Dawn or the Blacktail, now you're going to want to, you'll have more of a reason to use the SG, if that makes sense. I'm going to go over it in more detail.
Here it goes.
Oh.
They moved.
Get back on it. Time will tell, though. I'm not really entirely sure how it's going to play out, but that's kind of how I'm thinking. Big boy's got some speed. Come on, walk this way. Not that fast! Holy fuck!
Body armor's not look-
I did not speed run the demo. I beat it. You can beat it pretty quickly, but why did I combine those two? I'm a fucking dumbass. I've beat it pretty quickly a couple of my playthroughs. I've played through it a few, like, several dozen times. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't have any fucking health because I'm a dumbass. And I combined my only two green herbs together. Dog, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Like, absolutely fucking kidding me. I might have to restart this whole fucking thing again. Yeah. Oh my god. That is fucking frustrating.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
Welcome. I've got something new for you. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Stocking up while any combat, any time. Ah.
Hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question.
You had to complete the game on professional in under 7 hours to get the sweeper.
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Well, let's try this again. One down. Give him a little underhand pitch. Well, you just die.
Finally.
Bro. I don't understand why you won't die. I thought there was a drop in there. Really? They just don't stop spawning, do they? That's fine, I'm getting the fuck out of here anyway. Alright, time to go. Fuck, I really don't have anything to heal with. I could run back and save. I think I'm going to do that. Actually, I don't think it'll let me. Yeah.
You handle yourself pretty well.
Wait, yeah, okay.
You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average. This might add a minute or two. Ladies, man. But it'll save my sanity for whenever I die 12 times to the Elegante. All right, back into the furnace.
Two of them. One for each of us. Leave this one to me.
Shit, can't get through the armor.
Nobody wants to get on the fucking circle. Alright. I'm glad I saved. Get any ammo that time.
Two of them. One for each of us. Leave this one to me.
That didn't work.
It moved.
What the fuck was that? I know that motherfucker didn't just jump across the fucking...
Here it goes.
Get your fat ass out of here. Why you gotta be right on my fucking ass? Circles until he throws that barrel down here.
Leon! Over here!
I think that probably should have hit me.
Delivery! Got a little present just for you. Leon, shoot it!
Jesus. I don't like how much health I used right there.
How's it look?
I hope I don't jump right into the knife fight with Krauser.
Well, that was a pain. We're keeping those things cooped up down here, too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did.
No, we got the fucking Hive right here. Or no, the train cart, then the Hive, then Krauser.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Crash!
Quick, to the right!
What the fuck are you doing?
That's it.
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
What's the time? 309, that's not terrible. I think we're actually making pretty good time.
Shit, my body armor.
The red herb. What do you do down here? Just hanging out, having a good time.
Poor guy.
All right, we're getting to the end of the dungeon.
But actually, this works. Oh yeah, let's get on that lift. No way. Give me a break.
That would have been too easy.
Circle around. Come on.
Do not understand why it keeps doing that.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
I can't shoot it from here, can I? No. Alright, I'm gonna quit the game and I'm gonna restart from my last save. I'm not climbing all the way back up there. Shoot all the yellow orbs, you get a challenge. These are some weak ass bugs. Probably not all of them are gonna be that weak though.
What the hell are you doing?
Alright, the last one I believe is closer to the top.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
Oh fuck.
Bingo!
Yeah.
Been plenty of treasure for me. Oh fuck. Don't run past that guy. You come from? Didn't even see him. That blew a hole in this wall, didn't it? Turn on your damn flashlight. Okay, I might have missed this the first time. I don't remember.
Come back any time.
I'm gonna sell my yellow herbs.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish, you mate. Don't get yourself killed now.
And save the game. Alright, Louise is about to get killed. I'm about to fight Krauser. I believe. Well, get on the fucking elevator, Louise. What the hell?
Risk your life. You don't know us.
Bye, Luis.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This is nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Oh, this is gonna fucking suck.
Major, you're not thinking straight. My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Focus. Show me what you got.
I'm not good at the fucking parries. Not good at them. Not good at them. Fuck.
Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit. Why?
Fuck.
Our own government let it happen. I've got more out of you, rookie. Sloppy. They killed us all without honor. Without God.
God damn.
Devastating power. What's wrong with wanting this thing for myself?
Krauser!
Oh, this is my last health item.
What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
I'm gonna have to restart.
Kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. How in the world of anything these last 2 years? What's wrong?
Fuck, I keep missing the control evade. I should have practiced my parries a little bit. You gotta get perfect parries on professional in order to actually parry. You can't do half parries. And I never really got the timing down for it.
No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
I didn't realize that was a cutscene that I could skip.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with that. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
You got it. Without mercy.
choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie.
Oh, that one wasn't so bad. Use two health items, but eh, whatever. I think we're coming up to the end.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
The castle. Oh, I left a sapphire over there. So yeah, I think we'll definitely get it before 4 hours. Not quite the 2 hour mark that I wanted it to be, but close to it, so I don't need to go back that way. I'm not really...
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Okay,
come back. Any...
Two health items. Can I buy? Well, does he have any? Yes, he does.
I don't pleasant travel.
That was the clock might tower. Have been my opportunity to buy the RPG. Yeah, that was definitely my opportunity to buy the RPG. How much money do I have? I definitely have enough, and I do have enough space. Fuck off. Forgot about this. Ooh, I don't like how much health I'm using.
One down.
Get fucked. Yeah, I'm gonna restart by the RPG because I don't have a whole lot of health items. I don't want to get into a situation with Salazar. I can't remember if there's a fucking merchant before the boss fight or not, but I'm just gonna play it safe.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
That boss fight goes on for a while and I don't want to be struggling with no health and no ammo.
Welcome. What can I interest you?
Better to be over. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Easy work. Come back. Any...
I do you for,
stranger? Ooh, all that.
Don't get yourself killed now.
All right. Maybe I should have saved it before I bought it, just in case I didn't need it. But whatever. We're in now. I've not used the RPG in this game yet. Kind of nice, it doesn't have a scope. I take that back, I use it when I killed Sadler.
Hang in there, Ashley.
If that counts. Oh well. We're definitely 321. 345, we're gonna be done with the castle. What the fuck she thought she was doing. Dude, shoot the fucking thing. Oh my god, this is so frustrating.
I keep
coming.
Fuck. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna get all my money down here. I think it can get down here any moment now. Oh my god. Kidding me? Welcome to the stream, Chevy. Have I tried Dipman yet? I didn't know if that. Are you talking about like the Dipman glitch or the charm? So I have the charm. Yeah, I got the charm right there.
How thoughtful.
I think that I haven't unlocked all the charms, but I think that one's going to be one of the ones where I always want to have it equipped. These guys think they're doing. Alright, and I'm out of here. Ooh, that's a far drop. Oh my god. Bro, I gotta do all that again. I'm fucking stupid. Jesus Christ. That is the dumbest shit. Fuck off.
Thoughtful. You don't give up, do you?
Thank you.
Okay, let's not fucking fall to our deaths again. There's a fucking merchant in here, isn't there? Yeah. Now I feel a little silly. I didn't have to go all the way back to the original one. Stock up on some supplies. So we're about to go fight Salazar.
A selection of good things on sale, Strength. Easy work. Give that. Might want to take care of any leftover errands.
Let's see if I can fucking one-shot him. You are nothing. Okay, I'll one-shot him. Well, that saved me probably 30 minutes. Let's see, what time is it? 3:28. Damn, we might actually beat it in 2 hours. I'm just gonna call it 2 hours. We had like, it's like 1:35 or something, wasn't it? Now it's 3:30 something ish. Well, thank God it's giving me a bunch of money that I don't really particularly need. Well, I don't really need to save the game. We're about to get a new chapter save. Oh my fucking god, that scared the fuck out of me. I forgot all about that little fucker. Oh. Completely unnecessary. Don't really need the spinal, but you know, they're nice.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Finished with the castle. Go ahead and save the game. 3.5 hours. So I would say that, you know, we got 3.5 more hours to beat the game. 7 hours total. It took us 3.5 hours to get to the end of the castle. I really don't see any issue with getting through the island in about 2 hours, I would say. We could probably get through it in 2 hours. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. I will pick up either Wednesday or Thursday, depending on how the weather goes this week. We're supposed to get more severe weather again. But thank you all for hanging out. And if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time.